Place the mylogo file in the USB and then connect the USB to the PEMP Android device. When you see the USB icon in the upper right corner, it means that the Android device has recognized it. Click Settings Factory Input Password Boot Logo and click Import. When the dialog box pops up, click OK. Enter Settings again. Settings Factory Password Boot Logo Select Page 2. You can see the BMW logo. Select the boot logo you want. When you start the next time, it will display the boot logo you set.